Sharks are playing the Hurricanes, and I don't care about the score or anything that's going on. They're dancing the puck all around. Okay, save. Jumbo pokes at him. He slashes at him. Bam! Drops him like a ton of bricks. I'm not sure what the goalie thought he was doing. Like, you went slash for slash. What did you think was going to happen when you stood up and stared at him? Thornton was ready for a little bit of a fight, and then bam! Bam! Just bam! Boom! He's seething. And just drops him. And then Jumbo kind of looks at him like, dude, wait, what? Why did you just fall so easily? Why did you step to me if you're just going to fall that fucking easily? Now he's dead. He's a dead guy lying on the ice. He's going to be carted off probably because he's so dead down there. Still can't get up. These guys are getting their middle fingers in there. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Dead guy, still trying to get out. Oh, middle finger, still going, bye, bye, bye-bye. Those guys are having the time of their lives. They think they're pretty cool. Trainer comes over, says, you're dead. He says, no, I'm not dead. I'll play the rest of the game. I just got a penalty. Thornton got a penalty too. You guys should hear the Hurricanes announcer during this. You'd honestly think the goalie died.